A pushed in counter and a banged up SUV.
It is scary. It happens all the time.
Police say an elderly woman was trying to park in this spot Tuesday afternoon, but hit the gas pedal instead of the brakes.
It seems like it has pushed everything back, like very far. And if my employee would have been within like 5 feet of the wall, it would have definitely gotten injured. She would have definitely gotten injured because of the everything else got pushed toward that. So it was a miracle that it didn't happen.
A 20-year-old employee was almost hit by the debris and the counter, but thankfully the driver nor the employee were hurt. Liliana Ramirez has worked in this ice cream shop nearby for 3 years, and she says a car has slammed into a donut shop, a nail salon, a bakery, and now a yogurt shop here on 4 separate crashes.
It's really dangerous to the community, especially to these shops around here, because people come and like they cross here and they walk with their children.
Meanwhile, the owner of Yogurt Heaven says more needs to be done to protect the businesses.
Something that protects the, you know, at least slows the vehicle down.